What is the pill? The pharmaceutical companies grow acres and acres of Mexican wild yam. In a laboratory, Mexican wild yam, which contains a plant chemical called diosgenin, in a laboratory, diosgenin can be converted to progesterone. It's called progesterone because it has an identical It has an identical molecular structure to the progesterone that our body makes. But the pharmaceutical company can't patent progesterone. They can only patent something they create, something new.